New at 5, search crews are back along the Sacramento River tonight, searching for a 15-year-old girl. KCR3's Danielle Lee is live at the search site on why the crews are now focusing in on the river.
And Chris, it was just minutes ago that we learned dive teams are getting ready to again go into this section of the Sacramento River and look for that missing 15-year-old. It was yesterday that search teams found some of her clothing on a dock just behind me. And then again today, search dogs smelled her scent in the water below. I want to show you a picture of that 15-year-old, Shabnam Admedyar. Elk Grove police tell me that she does have a history of wandering away from her home in Elk Grove, but they say never for this long of a period of time. And they're increasingly worried about her because they say she does suffer from mental health issues. I want to show you some video of search teams looking for the 15-year-old in this area of the Sacramento River near Hood yesterday. Search teams continued this search again today with the help of the Coast Guard. Meanwhile, about 100 trained volunteers spread out throughout Elk Grove looking for this teen, looking for information about this teen. Back out here live, detectives say that this teen could very well be hiding somewhere along this stretch of river. They say they haven't had any reports of foul play, nor have they had any evidence of that, and they also haven't had any reports of her being seen with anyone, so they are hoping that they do find her safe. They are getting increasingly worried, however, as she is missing for a longer and longer period of time. She was last seen on Friday. For now, reporting live near Hood, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 reports. It's